though with Matthew McConaughey? What he be doing? All right, all right, all right. No, listen. Listen. Bro, god damn, bitch. The fuck is this? All right, bitch. Blind up. Bro, this shit, I ain't gonna hold you. This shit taking forever to load. I went on and started this shit. But nah, so listen. Listen. I've been on vacation from 5 a.m. Not for anything in particular. Just been on vacation. Shit. Clickety click, let's sit some. But nah. I've been on vacation. But nah, I Uber ate some. I don't know why I don't say Uber Eats, I say Uber ate. I don't know. I guess it's just the country in me. But I haven't had Wingstop in fucking forever. But one of my friends, the way she be talking about this shit, it's the only reason why I ordered this shit. Because I swear, she be talking about this shit. Like, this shit forever good. But she the only reason why I ordered this shit. Granted. I feel like I definitely kind of sleep did them dirty. Because, god damn, hold on. I definitely feel like I sleep did them dirty. Just because. Ah, shit. Ain't no switching up. Brody came home. I still feel like I did the dirty. Nigga killed my man's on just because I didn't went to pick the switches up. Stolen track hard. What you call it? Cardi outside. Now he in a blunt. Ain't no falling off. I done put 2 million up. Nigga, ain't no falling off. I done put 2 million up. Catch his ass at the light.
Dang. What you call it?
Ain't no life after death, nigga. You ain't big enough. Know them youngins mean business when they in their rental truck. They gon' spin till they
dish. I didn't get this shit direct. I've been staying off the way. Which I usually normally do. Not gonna lie. But I didn't get this shit direct. I can stop selling all this shit. I had what I made today. Come. Probably wanted me to take his time. You know, made all these and ain't signed no papers. Did my time like a gangster, never made a statement. Stop niggas like I'm racist.
That's the food.
Niggas
wasn't there when we was rapping in the basement. They was throwing parties, we was cooking back.
We got court tonight. Definitely finna. What the fuck? Oh, hell no. This mean we got a new clothing package. Bruh. I ain't gonna lie, this leech just pissed me the fuck off. Cause I fucking knew. I knew something was gonna be. I knew something. I just fucking knew something. But nah, this mean we got a new fucking clothing package. Let me take this fucking jacket. It's just to open the fucking door because it's still cold. We see the creek got rainy shit. Put my fucking headphones on. Bro, I fucking knew it. But I forgot what I ordered. I got these fries. Look at this shit. Oh, I was gonna go there. I was gonna go there. Cause I saw he changed. She asked for a time change. For the court case. Yeah, what the fuck? Okay. So fine. Yeah, even. Appreciate the follow. Appreciate it, appreciate it. I think. Let me see, I don't know. I don't feel like looking. Shit. Like that. I don't even know what flavor wings I got though. That's what I'm trying to look at. I don't know what I ordered. Alright, this looks like the lemon pepper and the mayo habanero. I remember that. Parmesan. Alright, Korean. I remember that. What was this? In the corn. God damn. Not the chair that came all the way. The bottom, my footrest that came all the way off the chair. That's what else. The corn. Yo. Yo, that's what I ordered. Oh, shit.
What do you mean by that?
Oh, shit. The fuck I'm she dropping corn into my shit.
Why you getting scared, nigga?
What?
Why you got scared, nigga?
I didn't get scared. I dropped corn, nigga. I ain't scared of you, nigga.
That's what it sounds like.
I'm gonna say something.
Can't say nothing. It already happened. Damn. You dragged me to another call?
Yeah, because I'm streaming.
Alright, this nigga.
Mm-hmm. Damn. We got court there.
What?
His court? His corn is like bussing. I ain't going. Damn.
Corn?
Mm-hmm.
These niggas over there eating corn, man.
I got some corn from, Wingstop. Alright, let me see. I got this garlic parmesan.
I don't like Wingstop, no. I don't eat wings no more.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to do this song after that.
I thought you wings like a couple years ago.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to do this song because that's a wild ass statement.
I don't eat a lot of stuff, bruh.
What do, Miss Lady?
I haven't ate gumbo in a minute.
You from Enola? How you not eating gumbo?
I know. I haven't ate gumbo in a minute. I used to have that mother so much, man. That mother, you know what I'm saying? I take a little break.
Oh, the parmesan is alright. It is alright. I ain't gonna get too much.
I get paid tomorrow, man. Oh yeah. No doubt.
Put the bones in here with the fries.
No doubt. No cap my rap.
Korean barbecue. I ain't gonna lie, is it crazy to say Korean barbecue is probably one of my favorite
things? Dang, that's crazy. Who that was? I was telling that story. Never mind. Forgot to tell a story to somebody and I forgot what the place was. Yeah, Korean barbecue. Yes.
Okay.
That Korean barbecue something else.
Okay.
That might be bust.
I'm telling you, folks don't understand Korean barbecue is probably the most undefeated, underrated.
I had it for the first time last year. I ain't never went to a Korean barbecue place.
I'm talking about the flavor. I'm talking about the flavor, like, for wings, period. Like, when you get on a wing.
Oh, you talking about.
Mm-hmm.
I said, oh, I don't do wings.
Yeah, I'm going to disown you.
What up? I don't eat cornbread. Mm-hmm. What up?
You from the South.
I know. It's crazy, huh?
You disrespectful.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I don't mess with cornbread. It's not my thing. Hell nah.
Hang on, I'm kind of scared to try this mango habanero. My dumb ass always get it. Mango habanero.
Bro. I never even had Wingstop wings for real.
I did years ago, and I stopped eating it. Because the fries was ass. Hey, I'm trying to lemon pepper. But my friend been craving over them. Cause she, this is the only reason why I got the, cause she saying the lemon pepper fire. Let me see.
The lemon pepper, not it.
God damn.
Nah, that lemon pepper do be buzzing.
God damn. Oh. Shit. This ain't no lemon pepper. Shit.
Lemon pepper step up.
This is lemon zest. A lemon. Oh. God damn. God damn.
I'm about to look already kicking you back, yeah.
Oh.
Man, nigga, what you about to throw a nigga back in or something?
But god damn.
Relax, nigga.
This motherfucker.
Woo! All right, tripping, fool.
Mmm. Pepper started kicking my ass. Gotta fuck with it. If you actually want a lemon pepper flavor, you gonna get it. Plus more.
Yeah, sir. That's so much. Gonna be an advertisement again.
Oh, God.
Whatever you
like, you
eat.
Get this shit to go, they still don't put
this
shit in a container? Like, alright.
Turn my. Turn my.
The truth.
You turn my. What'd you say you were streaming again?
GTA, nigga. We got court tonight, so I started streaming. But they pushed it back.
Damn. They talking about the court.
And I gotta get ready for this mango habanero. This motherfucker got sauce on it. I'm scared of hell.
All right, dude. Come on, man. Don't be doing all that shit, man.
This shit hot.
Right away here. You and that motherfucker. Mm.
This shit hot.
Reach you some, go eat some to drink.
Hey, I got it right here.
Man, nigga, you stop talking and you drink, nigga.
Nigga, I'm a thug.
All right, bro.
But ain't that hot though.
Man, I ain't trying to hit that shit.
It ain't.
You know, I'm supposed to be doing like them hot one challenges.
You said, you know, yeah, I've seen people do that little challenge.
I feel like I'd never do it.
You said you feel like you'll do it?
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead. Go be a fool. Like all the rest of them.
Go be a fool is crazy.
I ain't got time to be fucking screaming. Boy, you crazy.
I need my least favorite one first.
I ain't gonna lie, I need me a little good seafood boil, man. I don't know.
I had that one. I had that on
Wednesday. You gotta get the right one, though, man. Not everybody can do that motherfucker right.
That's facts. Damn, I forgot I had ranch.
Ranch, that's disgusting.
I did ranch, I did blue cheese.
I don't like ranch. That should give me headaches. Just the smell of it.
So you rather eat blue cheese? The first time I ever heard somebody say it.
Blue cheese what? What is it? I don't even know what you're talking about.
Blue cheese dressing.
I ain't never had that.
I don't do it, yeah. You ain't gonna have blue. You ain't gonna like blue cheese just me.
Yeah, but not ranch. Like, so when I was younger, man, it was a certain sense or certain thing that just gave me headaches. Like,
yeah, you definitely don't like, blue cheese. Like, that shit molded cheese.
Yeah, like the smell of ranch. Hell no. Motherfucking. Anything blueberry? Hell no.
You ain't fuck with blueberry?
Hell no. Mm. That gave me a headache. That's why I be trying to avoid those things at all times. I've been trying new stuff here and there, man, but that's the item for sure. I'll never like ranch. Never.
I said I was going to go to Wichita. Kyle. Got my hands dirty.
Why are you thinking it's dirty, nigga?
What happened?
Like, well, wipe your fingers dirty, nigga.
Got my neck is right here. Yeah, I got my wings all flat. Let me go.
Illegal screen like a mud.
Mm-hmm.
Man, I'm off for the next 2 days.
I don't think I asked, but alright.
Thanks to heaven. Somebody gonna get lit, you alright?
Speaking of lit, I still got some old miniature wine bottles.
Figure it didn't ask.
Oh, you can wait to use that, huh?
Nigga, y'all already gonna see that, nigga.
Mm.
Really? Ah. Mid-range every time.
But the teeth fire. Not gonna hold them.
I'm coming from. I'll draw this one. Back on vacation. Oh, damn. I guess. Just popped up right there. Okay.
Bit of ball,
nigga.
Of course, nigga.
I thought you were gonna be in Wichita and Liddy.
And what? I gotta wait for it to fix the shit.
Okay.
Ooh, I missed that big one.
I thought about something. Hold on, I got a pussy at this. Gemini. What the hell? Oh, shit.
Man, tell her I stopped this chat, you heard?
Oh, now I gotta tell her to come in here. Just because you did that.
You got time to be in her yacht, man.
Typing up as quickly as I can. And then I put a period at the end. That's how messy I am.
See, you didn't
talk
against
you.
I think,
man.
I knew Draco.
You knew Draco?
Hell, I knew that nigga a long ass time ago. They had a little lake.
Yeah, that was my big brother and shit. So like, they all know him. So they be fucking with me. You feel me?
Okay. I knew.
Yeah,
you the only. A keychain.
And the Chucky chain, he had fat.
Yep. He was one of them ones, bro.
I ain't even bothering you. We're having a night look combo. Ah, shit. Bestie.
Yo, what's up?
What you doing?
Changing because all of my outfits are too small.
Oh. Yeah, I had to change too. Where
you at? Yeah, I'm at the station.
Oh, I missed you.
I miss you too. Where you been?
I had to take a little vacation, so.
Got you.
Yeah. So, we got court tonight.
And yeah, is with us?
yep.
I figured everybody, you know what I'm saying? Don't nobody want to go to court unless they suing us, so.
Yeah, that's very much.
Oh,
I mean, like, a lot of us, I mean, I don't know if, well, I know y'all know, but, like, the people don't even know, like, we don't care about going to court. People be thinking, like, people want to go to court, and that's, like, not the truth. So, if it go in our favor, go in our favor. If not, we owe in two.
I am not going
to
play with you.
Wait, I'm just saying, if it go in our favor, go in our favor. If not, we owe in two. Like, it's not. I'm just being real about it. Nah, but it's good to hear from you. I'm glad you know what I'm saying, doing all right. Not a lot happened, but I own the news station.
Not you own the news station, Lord.
Yeah. I don't know if you've seen it, like in your promo, the Fox and Lead. That's I own the news station.
My bestie over here moving up in life. I'm scared of you.
I'm about to say, and I've gotten shot at twice.
Huh?
Yeah, I had to get surgery on one of them.
Yeah, see, I can't leave you no more.
Yeah. So a lot. So I founded a Fox 11 News. So you probably gonna see promotions and everything about that. We almost got it. Almost got a team and stuff like that. So. I got some good people around me or whatever that's running it, and then because I'm kind of just found the CEO and then like they kind of run it. I just oversee like what they doing, that happened, and then like I said, I got shot at twice. The second one, like I had to get surgery on my arm. They hit me, but it went through. So.
Not the same.
Yeah, they it's getting wicked out here.
When you gonna take a vacation? That's
the thing. I don't know.
Cause it sounds like I might take after them one you getting shot in the arm.
Yeah, so they shot us up north. They took us up there, and then like yesterday I got shot at. But that shit was if I would have made the wrong move, I would have been dead. I ain't gonna lie to you.
I would have lost my bestie
while
I'm on vacation.
That would have been bad. I ain't gonna lie to you. That would have been wicked because it wasn't that they shot. It was what they shot at me with.
What you mean? What they shot at you with?
Yeah, like a switch. Like that shit. Like 8 to 10 rounds came out of that motherfucker so fast.
Hold on. So you tell me these Negroes got switches now?
Man, they got. Listen, we done took a Draco. Well, like it was only one, but we done took. I done personally took a Draco off the street. So. But I think that was just the person that we apprehended at the time was good. But, like, yeah, they got shit out there. So, it's finna, I ain't gonna lie to you, it's finna be bad. It's actually finna be bad. It's really not good for us right now. But they definitely got upped artillery.
So, now y'all need to have some upped artillery.
Yes, but what I want to say right now, I really shouldn't say, but that's not gonna happen. That's not gonna happen until like some negative stuff happen. You get what I'm saying?
You sound like it's time for you to retire.
Man, if I retire, ain't nobody gonna see me no more. I'm gonna tell you like that.
What you mean? You got two businesses to run.
If you
fully occupied.
If I retire, people are not gonna really see me no more. That's the sad truth. I've come to accept. You get what I'm saying? I come to accept that. That's you know what I'm saying. How I feel about life.
Oh my gosh.
If I wasn't, you get what I'm saying? Doing the, you know what I'm saying? The position I hold, I don't even know. I don't even know if I'd be awake.
I don't know what to say.
It's cool. Like I'm still running it. I need to get I need to up the price, and I need to get some more people over there at the business. So I need to get through some of these applications and have some of these people come in.
I'm back off of vacation.
Okay, I appreciate it. It wasn't the same without you.
Tara just told me she'd been off.
Yeah.
And I was like, what? She's like, yeah. I'm like, what?
Yeah, so people been off, so.
Yeah, so.
I'm happy to see you back. I'm glad. I hope you enjoyed your vacation. I can't wait to hear all about it. If I can stop by court, I will. Cause I gotta do this, then I gotta hire. My HR called me about two people that we need to hire at the station. I got a general manager, HR. We got a couple of reporters. I think one. We got one production crew already. I think we finna hire some more. Like I don't know who the two that's finna get hired. I think they reporters.
I mean, look, you wanna show me around?
I got you.
Proud of you, though.
Yeah, shit popping.
That's like, but I'll talk to you.
Okay, for sure. Yeah, we're gonna talk later. I know you gotta get ready for your court and stuff.
All right. I don't even know what this case is really about. This was my case.
Lucky.
Yeah, Lucky. I forget the murder charge. Miss Parker.
Murder charge.
Shit, my shoulder. Alright, let me switch this.
at her. I only was there 5 minutes of this. My head hurt. That's all I can say. My head hurt. Because...
next to you, uncle. Yeah, I'm sitting next to you. Nah, you good. Oh, too late. I'll move right here. Yeah, on the floor, I think.
Yes, ma'am.
Ms. Parker, a student is here asking for you.
Okay, here I come. Where you at? Oh, is that phone?
I don't want to talk too loud because some of them can still hear us outside of the room. Is the arrest still taking place?
I'll be right back. I gotta go. Simone just called me and told me somebody was outside waiting on me.
For real, I didn't shoot nobody. I told that nigga to get dressed, and he wearing that.
Let me cross real quick, Miss Man.
I didn't say change it. You say you wanted to, so I said you know.
Girl, the crowd out there is crazy.
You
smell
outside or you smell in the court?
In the
Oh yeah, I saw that.
Who are those people?
Oh.
Are those, is that lucky?
I guess so.
He's gonna be up for a rude.
Oh,
what?
Also, we.
Yeah, for a rude awakening.
The, where is the little caramel drop at?
And that nigga's not going to jail.
Who?
The little caramel drop.
The other judge?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. He said he was running late. I don't want to do the court case. I'm not gonna lie. My stomach gripping.
Yo, how the fuck this nigga late, you heard?
Yo, we got a bailiff.
I got some chips for sale. I got chips for sale. I got chips for sale.
Who this is?
Yo, I got chips for sale. I got chips for sale.
Bro, he's trying to. Yeah, that nigga got it.
You know it's another way to get
and I got Snapples, you heard?
It's laced.
Nah, she a bad bitch.
I guess you're
she
saying that in here?
Hey, yo.
She's so
who
bad.
Same fucking outcome, bro. Like, what, bro?
Who is what?
Who is that?
Who is what?
Who is that doing all that?
Rest my head on this.
Doing all what?
Doing
all
what?
That yelling. Y'all know what I'm talking about.
Oh, that was Ari.
That was Ari.
Not me.
Damn, y'all are some fucking snitches. What the fuck?
Sorry.
How many people are part of your class?
All of us.
Everybody?
Yeah. Yeah. The support.
Oh my god.
Nah, fine.
He didn't
free
do it.
Nigga.
I don't
yeah.
tell that nigga.
Hey, yo.
Miss Parker, I love
this?
You.
Girl. Go. All the females just say that's your baby daddy.
Wait, so everybody everybody
say,
on this side is part
like,
of your class?
Be like, look, he's your baby daddy. You know, you need him for support.
Yo, what's the vibe?
Hey, fuck it. I'll see you. Let's keep my baby daddy.
Nigga. What's the vibe? Yo, free that nigga.
I'm about to ask you to leave. Red cap.
Ooh. You got it, nigga.
Ooh.
I'm just trying to get this nigga out. Yo, my name Matt. My name Matt.
No, we have bailiffs coming.
Okay, Matt, whatever. I got to ask you to go, bro.
Bro,
you gotta speak up.
I don't have to speak nothing. You heard me the first time. Leave.
No, I ain't hear you. I said you gotta speak up.
Leave. Now.
You said leave?
Bro.
I bet you'll free that nigga though, yo. Free that nigga though.
Oh, shit. That's a dog.
Get out. Let me get the fuck up out of here, bro. Free that nigga though.
Oh, damn.
You need Mitch, man. Yo, niggas bugging the fuck out. I ain't even doing that. Yo, free that nigga though. Yo, free that nigga.
Cornelius the third junior.
Junior fifth, like, bro.
What's your fourth, fifth, second?
Where is he? As a matter of fact, that shit was funny as hell yesterday. Where the fuck he go? Where is Gabby, as a matter of fact?
Because
I didn't
see Gabby.
Oh,
we
better
stop her.
To
talk to her about the people she chose to love.
Excuse me, Miss Teddy Parker.
Mm-hmm.
Can I talk to you real quick?
Okay.
Hey, you think Diablo's
what's Sam doing this
evening?
Well,
I ain't gonna lie, she's snitching on you.
I mean, oops, I can't open the door. Okay, so I think I might be the only one here, but I came from class. Do you need to like check in or something, or like am I just here for the to watch and
you just here for the court? You just here for the court case, because I'm gonna end up putting the vocab in there for everybody. You ain't gotta worry about
okay.
It.
And are we only doing classes on Tuesdays?
No, that's it's Tuesday and Thursdays.
Okay. Well, hey, my name's Mo. Just wanted to meet you. Never met you before.
Okay. Jose, you good.
Or Naomi. Naomi, professionally.
You good. But I said, we're going to actually get a reintroduction when we have class on Thursday.
Okay. I just wanted to make sure this wasn't, like, something official.
Oh, no.
I wanted to show face.
Oh, no, you good. That's why I was saying that.
Like, I was up at the school looking stupid. I was only one up there. I'm like, why is the door locked?
Oh no, that's why I had put in into our announcements, and I tried to make sure I add everybody so everybody would know.
Okay. Yep. All right. Thank you.
All right. No problem. There you go.
Nah, shit. I walk in there, boy. I'm on fire.
Well, I ain't gonna lie. You commit sins every day.
What the fuck does that mean?
Are you good, Ari?
Appreciate it, AJ.
You actually going to church?
Yes, I go to church every Sunday.
I don't know, I'm scared to go to church. He owed me one.
Khalil, check your phone.
I told a shorty on God, and I knew I was lying.
Pastor Taylor is an amazing God.
Damn, what the fuck? He right there. He
oh,
my bad. I'll get you some ice cream later.
Brother right here with the blue shirt. Go ahead and take that mask off from me.
Already?
Shit.
I
got COVID.
Already? You
got COVID mask?
Oh,
COVID.
No, you
got take that mask off.
Oh,
take that mask off.
He got COVID. And he got
COVID.
Look, bro.
Excuse me, everybody. I just want to let you all be aware that you are in a courtroom. Profanity is not allowed in this facility, or you will be held in direct contempt of court, and you will be fined. Please watch your mouths. Thank you. We are all grown.
Amen.
What? I ain't gonna lie. This nigga was cussing right next to me. Boy, he was.
Yo, don't you think they would've
he was definitely using profanity right next to me. This nigga right here.
Yo, why the fuck you so tightful? Fuck out of here.
Nigga, it's not profanity.
Okay.
Yeah, this bitch is weird.
Yeah, you're fucking.
fucking talking to me.
Yo, officer, I need to ask you a question, ye.
Sir, why are you still here?
Because I'm looking for something, bro. I'm confused.
Are you guys letting... Is this like
what you need help with?
Okay. Yo, so I seen niggas doing some trucking job, bro. Like, I get hired here.
I don't know. Me personally, I don't know. You can check right here with this lady.
Yeah, she don't got that shit, bro.
Oh, I don't know where it's at, sir.
Are you guys letting anyone else in or no?
You'd have to ask. Did you, are we letting people?
Yeah, more people can come in.
I'm not letting nobody in, bro. They take me out.
There you go. Go ahead.
Thank
that
you.
Shit is crazy, nigga.
Nah, he gotta go. At this point, he gotta get out of premises.
Yo, I came real quick. Yeah. He gotta get off the premise. Oh, he left. Never mind. He gone.
It's getting hot in here. So take off all your clothes. I am getting too hot. I wanna take my clothes off.
I had to cut my booty off to fit in these work pants.
God said, come as how you are, whatever the fuck.
Not to court.
Not whatever. Nah, not to court. No.
I was going to say, Jay, did you guys close that door behind you and open that new one this week?
You know I'm always late to the occasion.
Oh my God.
Pastor going to be upset. Pastor going to be upset if I ain't close that door.
I swear, if anybody is going to make an entrance, it is you.
Promise.
I said you look cute. I like this look.
Promise.
Oh, thank you.
Promise.
I know it is. It's so calm and casual, but it's so cute.
Thank you, girl.
Promise.
You're not doing a test
on
it this week. I think you should. God was on your side.
The little slow one need help getting into the city.
You said the slow one? What?
Mm-hmm.
What did happen?
He's trying to come in, but he got no
clues. He's stuck in the queue.
I'm gonna tell him to join it.
Where at? You see.
Hold on. Let me see. I don't know what he doing.
This is his, I thought this was your case.
No, this is his.
I mean, since he's about to get arrested anyway, is there really any point in proceeding too far?
No, let's just go on and do that. Because
I love to say, because the warrant is still there anyway, so just yeah.
Let me tell someone. Simone, come here. Simone. Great.
It's a donut. Do any of the officers?
Yeah, go on and do what y'all gotta do, cuz we don't know what the fuck going on with him. Or where he at.
Alessandra said he needed a better ticket to get in.
Girl, I'm trying to communicate with him now. He's not answering back or answering my calls. So, yeah. Promise it. Just go on and proceed with what y'all need to do.
Okay.
Yeah.
Make sure you like this bag.
It is.
Make a movie.
It's a Sherman.
Excuse me, officers.
This Parker is so good looking.
Mm-hmm. I told him. You heard me? Excuse me, Rose, I'm sorry. Did my shit just freeze? Yo, my shit just froze. Am I tripping? Oh.
Yeah. I want a dog like that.
Yeah, I've seen that video.
Oh, that dog bites you on the way out.
We gonna need like 10 of them to distract them.
Is it that real loud? Oh my god. We got a runner.
Yeah, hold on, let me get up. Oh, never mind.
Watch this party.
So ghetto.
Y'all are going to jail.
Oh, why are you pushing?
Around. Oh.
Okay.
You got sunscreen now?
Yeah, that lady cop, that was looking cute in the face, though.
Everything that's walking.
All right, first off, I don't like Big Berthas, okay?
Oh.
Khalil got one for you.
Ain't she what up? Never mind.
You're with a Abadio.
I'm stuck.
a slut.
God, they said you were a fat bitch.
I don't even hear what you said. I wasn't even paying attention.
Okay, now I'm getting sturdy. No.
No, you hear how you said that? No.
Wasn't there one?
Hey, officer, you mind unlocking the door for me real quick?
You're not unlocking the door at the moment, officer.
Wasn't there a
little
big
said not.
We're not.
I said, but I'm leaving. I'm not coming back.
Oh, man. You have to wait.
Put a smile on your face, Lucky. Put a fake smile.
My fault, bro. This shit, I don't know what just happened.
Nigga, some of the niggas can't leave.
Maybe?
Hear me? That nigga's on board, nigga.
Let's go, Felipe.
I'm at the courthouse right now.
I can't leave, though. Yeah, that's the thing. That's what I'm trying to tell you.
You at the courthouse, too?
No, I don't. Where?
I'll get him to let me out. Don't worry, bro. I'm more about money, man.
Okay.
Oh,
yeah, yeah.
Oh my god.
Hey, no, wait, he just did
the case ain't even started yet.
Oh shit.
Can everybody we get out the foyer? Y'all, leave out the foyer. Leave out the foyer.
I literally told him not to come, and he still came. I told him so many times, you're gonna get arrested. He did not listen. You're all out there.
Are we stuck in?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh. I just want my card. I would like to leave, though.
That's right. That's how you come to court.
God, I'm so confused on what the fuck is going on.
I'm gonna do it.
You take these goddamn pants off.
All right.
Oh shit! Go ahead, take another couple of few feet. Feel me?
Hold on.
Shit, goofy on the dead homies.
Yo, y'all can leave momentarily. Everybody back in the courtroom. You can leave in just a moment.
I gotta go.
Excuse me.
You can wait. I gotta go.
Excuse me.
Don't care. You can wait.
Where are the judges? No, y'all are probably.
I gotta go. I gotta go.
Y'all probably confused. Let it be known that Mr. Lucky Canelo is a wanted man. So right now this court case cannot proceed.
Man.
So we can't leave, cuz.
Yeah, y'all.
I'm gonna say this one more time.
Not yet. Please hold on for a moment.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm gonna say this one more time. If y'all have a problem with it, y'all will be held in court, contempt of court. Go back to y'all seats and y'all can relate to this all over.
Hey, but I'm just trying to leave.
Hold on, bro, on the ground. Hold on.
Shaking.
You're not gonna help him?
I don't think you guys should touch him. We may be having a seizure.
I think we all need to leave.
I think you should, like, you know, put him on his side and don't touch him.
Get your mask off.
What the heck?
Skits are rest, nigga. Hella toys when we fuck with it. Chase a nigga down professionally. You can't run from it. Big booty on a 23. Got the gun. Don't get his dick to a fat bitch before I let a bum touch it. Posted on the block. Broke the niggas love thugging. Hey, snake gang. But I slithered like a mercenary. The hardest nigga in them songs be the first one buried. I come, step through they block, anytime I want, you don't, never come outside when it's time to scope. Hey, tell me, blood, you really wanna lose your life cause of post? Hey, bitch, I ain't think so. Vector clips, Harry strap, what that Glee call? She a thot, I can't marry that. She's a freak. All my plug had was hella ghost glocks left. He could keep those. Yeah, yeah, star players on my squad. It's the dream team. Broke bitch ducker, still a bum? Oh, you need me. Everybody around me got a body, nigga, free sleeve. Slew with bro before, so when it's time, I'm gonna bring squeeze. I got hopscotch on that block and make him white talking. Shoot a pussy nigga in his face, I don't like talking. Yeah, on 2-3 thinking about Jay, like I'm Michael Jordan. Push up and body slam a nigga like I'm Randy Orton. As long as I can keep on buying switches, we gon' keep on scoring. Dribble out the foreign, I need another love.
Dropped a 5 blank to 3 in his fucking phone. The sucker hit me like he owe me. I just text him back, I love him more. Stop his lunch from inhaling air if he want to smoke. Yeah, G's the next body mine. Not the Grinch that stole Christmas, I'm that Grinch that stole life. Shout out that one op that took that gunshot. Oh my. Gills ain't even have a chance to blow that fire.
Bro, let me at this courthouse for this shit loud as hell.
Chase a nigga down professionally. You can't run from a big booty on a 23. Got the gun, get his dick to a fat bitch before I let a bun. Yeah. Posted on a block, broke the niggas love thing.
Can I leave, please? Niggas
can leave,
bro. Come on, we
need to make, like, come on.
This man is having a seizure on the ground, and y'all just...
Oh, shit.
Now, we just gonna walk on him? That's crazy.
I walked around him.
Man,
oh,
he's
alright.
Okay.
Oh, be for real. Like, I ain't got time for this, for real. Can I jump over this shit? Excuse me, move. The fuck?
I'm fine. Hi.
Okay, who put this on?
But, or you can't disclose that information. What's that?
Okay.
And he didn't run from them literally 5 times while trying to schedule his court case. Like,
he just
five,
ran from them now. Eight. He literally just ran from them.
Yeah,
now.
He literally just ran.
You just have a habit of running, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't think I was, you know what I'm saying, gonna really win. I just wanted to do it for the practice tape shit because
yeah,
I really need it. And then,
I
like,
think we should have like practice court cases now for anyone who is currently active. Like, we can have mock trials.
Yeah.
I think that would be good.
Yeah.
But yeah, we can schedule one of those for any of the junior attorneys, anyone who's active.
Second look anyway, because he's a prosecutor. You're on the wrong side regardless.
He I mean, he didn't really put 2 and 2 together. I told him I'm a prosecutor too, so it's not like he didn't know. Cause I was like, to be honest, I'm supposed to really be putting your ass in. It'd have been so easy too. I mean, he my homie, type shit. Like, you know what I'm saying?
That was crazy though. That was crazy. I didn't even see what happened. I was trying to update Khalil on the situation. I turned around, he already trying to run out the court.
Yeah, I seen him. That's why you heard me go, all.
So, anyways, lucky Canelo's a one and met. He's
right. Yeah, I got it on. You know what I'm saying? I had to. That shit was too.
No, because even his friend, like, some guys was like, can you let me out? I'm like, y'all can't leave at this moment. And I kind of figured, like, I was like, I'm like, nah, y'all can't leave at the moment. Y'all gonna have to wait before anybody can leave. And I think, because one guy went straight to the office and was like, officer, can you let me out? Like, nah.
Mm-mm. I better get seated.
Girl ran straight to the door as soon as he started mentioning. And I was like, all right, I guess.
But yeah, he's still trying to proceed with the civil case. Go ahead and reschedule that with him after his time.
So he can still have the case though, right?
Yeah, he can still
have
the case.
Oh, yeah. This is a...
Okay.
The thing is, criminal cases precede civil cases.
As long as when his next court hearing, he's not wanted again,
mm-hmm.
Everything will be fine.
So as long as he don't kill nobody, rob, stab.
Yeah, as long as he doesn't do some dumb stuff, you know.
Or evade the police
again.
This
point then, you know, he won't have to worry about this happening again the next time.
I mean, I did my part. He said he wanted the court case to happen because the other guy wasn't doing it and pushing it to get it happen. I mean, I got his court case to happen. Also, I got his, you know, ass arrested the same day. But you know how that.
Yeah.
But that's on him.
Stuff happens.
Yeah, he shouldn't have been. Oh, he's a goofy, bro.
That happens more often than you think.
Oh, he can't be mad at you. He just gotta be mad at himself.
Oh, he can't get mad at me. I'm good.
And I'm tripping off for the young lady. Someone said they told him not to come. He's gonna get arrested. I guess. But no.
I'm about to go see if there's another. I'm about to go in my head and look to see if there's another case I could do.
Oh, it's
cool. Yeah, go ahead. Hop on them.
It's a couple of.
Because the main reason I want to do is because y'all made an announcement about having to try to close these. So I was like, fuck it, let me drop one. Then the other person got a vacation, you know, that I was supposed to be representing. Is there any update on that?
I haven't seen nothing.
I still haven't heard anything about that one either.
Alright.
But you look good in your suit. But no. Hold on, let me see what Boy Wonder want. Boy Wonder. Oh yeah, he got arrested. We didn't already.
Didn't get thoughts.
Didn't arrested him and everything. Yeah, it was a whole fiasco. How do I tell you? You wanna know what's funny? What'd you say? Yeah, they
well, I hear you.
Hmm? Yeah, because you probably...
Hello?
Yes, ma'am? Can you hear me? Did she not hear me? Simone.
Track.
Can you hear me?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's, yeah, it just rang.
I couldn't hear you.
Oh.
I was like, it might be better outside.
But nah, he, Lord, he here, but he looking this. He on his way, though. But yeah.
It's gone now.
Oh, yeah, I told him.
Oh, what, the judge?
Yeah.
Yeah, the judge.
Is that wouldn't even shit? He wouldn't have made it to court. How do I tell you? Criminal proceeds, fucking civil.
So where he at now?
Hold on, give me a second.
He in booked.
You said you talking about tonight? Forgot you got that car. Not you over here running speed in the court. Oop. You getting into accidents some more. Oh, Jesus. Let me stop streaming so you won't be getting headaches. You know how you get. No, I said you won't be getting no headaches. Good. Hello. How you doing? She ran into. She ran all the way over here.
I'll step up.
Look, again. Listen. You can go to jail with him.
Let go of my father.
You can go to jail with him.
Let go of my father. You can go to jail with him. Who are you working at? I'll get my dog right now. He'll beat your ass.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna get my dog. Watch. Keep barking.
Look,
keep barking.
I'm gonna tell you again.
Keep
back up or
keep
you
barking.
Will be bit.
I'll be bit? What'd
yes.
You say?
Back up or you
be
will
bit.
Be bit.
I'm gonna be bit.
And you will also go to jail.
Go
I don't
to
know.
Jail,
what
but...
do y'all what do y'all think this is just some random ass dog? This is considered an officer.
Bruh.
And y'all,
ooh.
You can go to jail with him.
I'll get my dog. My dog is
back
up.
Back up.
Oh, finna bite the fuck out of him. Oh, for the ball.
Oh, he chased him, his partner. What an idiot.
Ooh, you almost hit Rogue, Lord. Oh, Jesus. You in the deck. They needed you to hit him, though. That's the crazy part. Girl, I think that's Alessandro. Bitch, I can't fucking breathe. Girl, I can't breathe.
Was that Alessandro?
Yes, it was Alessandro. Oh, I can't breathe. Oh my god. Dog, so listen.
Get my dog.
So he's. Oh shit. Oh my god. Girl, I was such a stupid as hell.
Hey, Miss Legal Team.
Did he mean to kick the dog?
Miss Legal Team.
Listen,
I
did
swear
you hear
God.
Mendoza?
What?
He said he bringing out his dog.
Did Alessandro mean to kick the dog?
He brought out his dog.
I'm about to shoot the dog.
Bro, he brought out his dog. Watch out.
Hey, advice. They just brought out another dog.
Bro. Alessandro.
Lord have mercy.
You late to the party.
Mendoza, where is Lucky? I apologize.
He's in the car.
No. Watch your car. Why do you think I do apologize.
My flight. My flight took a little bit long.
Yes, he is.
I'm saying why y'all still got him here. He needs to be gone.
Oh God! Can you please process him?
Are you not listening, Mendoza? He needs to be gone.
All right. Well, we were trying to figure out what we're gonna do with the car.
Whose car?
Mendoza. Fuck the car. Fuck, like literally
impounded.
We can't.
Why not?
Because it's broken.
Then delete it.
Where is it?
Show me the car, Mendoza. Show me the car. Why? Let me see.
The one we was just at.
I guess. Bitch, get out my backseat, ho.
Watch your mouth. You going to jail.
The fuck, bitch? And you riding the same car as me.
I'm riding the front. Watch your mouth.
Simone, stupid as hell. But no, all right, so listen. So the court
proceeding.
So the court proceeding was a normal court proceeding.
What kind of fucking dog? Why are you still barking?
But then,
damn, this
dog keeps barking at me. I'm about to go get Diablo. I'm not gonna kick that dog. It's gonna attack me.
Good for it. What the fuck?
I'm not trying to get bit.
Oh yeah, they did. The car over here.
All right.
Question, Doc. When we when they do call for tow trucks, how do we bring? Where do we bring them to?
Hold up. I'm gonna talk to you. 1 second. Come to me. Come with me to the car once I leave. Come on.
Wait, hello?
Oh, she did it.
That nigga gonna have the nerve to call me a hoe, to get in his back seat, and he's going to prison.
Trying to do it in the back seat of a police car with him is crazy. I'm not gonna lie. Dog, never mind. She was able to do it.
The cops requested we bring it to the impound. They impounded. You know,
this a dog?
Hold up, for roly-poly, you know, purpose.
Listen,
it's cute.
But right now,
man, Fluffy.
All right, because this nigga ain't getting to the job he was supposed to fucking do.
I'm telling this nigga something. Hold up. Have a little patience. Goddamn.
Nah, because you was worried about Jay Post doing it first.
Boy, have mercy. So, y'all want to tell me what all happened while I was on my flight?
Oh, so you suppose. Alright, so. When you.
Hold on, wait.
Simone over here petting the damn dog.
Off the truck. Nah, just take it with the truck. Put the truck up and it's going to put it up with it. It should do it.
Simone,
I don't know if the dog's fluffy or fat or both.
I'm being so
for real.
What are we getting with?
God dang.
You need it for your long ass flight. But
So y'all wanna tell me what happened while I was stuck on my flight?
No, so we were waiting on your ass. We
had start going virus.
Why?
What? We're not going to court enough, but that man is a wanted man.
That ain't got nothing to do with us. Stock need to review the law.
He gonna say it's our fault. He gonna say it's our fault.
You can't say it's the law fault. Read it.
Well, we have been putting your wanted people because your people can't catch them. Like, damn, we helping you. I guess.
Door is locking on.
It is not our fault. That
oh, yeah, what's your issue, bro?
Excuse me?
I don't know.
Was mine?
Huh? What's your issue?
No. But nah, while you was on your flight, we sit up here. I had to kick one, have one guy get escorted out.
Alright, bro.
Because he sit up here and was in court cussing, being loud. So I had to have him get escorted out. And then, I'm literally like, I'm talking about cussing. The motherfucker cussing. Then, majority of the people was his people coming to court for him. And then, when we realized it was gonna take you a minute to get here, Promise was like, do we just need to continue to wait on him? And I was like, I guess not. So, I just told Simone, for them to go and proceed to do what they need to do. And they proceeded to do what they needed to do. Do they still got him here?
Alright, what car I'm getting rid of, for real, I gotta go.
I was trying to tell you why you didn't want to fucking listen. Okay, you can tell me.
Oh my god! All right, it'll stay here then.
It's gone, dumbass.
Damn.
What's your?
That's all I was trying to tell you. No.
Damn.
It's been a long night.
I literally was telling you. You already was done. That's what I was trying to tell you, so you wouldn't have to worry about it. But you didn't want to listen. I was trying to say Doc is done. She already did it.
But I was talking to Joel, so why you
keep going with all that attitude? Oh, my fault. I didn't know you were waiting for them.
Yes, he was. I was trying to get him to not to wait. But you know, niggas.
What is this?
This is the other judge.
Oh, what up, nigga?
Something wrong with him.
Okay.
What the fuck?
Well, since my service is no longer needed, I'm going to go ahead and vacate the premises. I don't feel welcome around here. Y'all have a good day.
Okay. You always
just want to come down here.
But then, when they proceeded to try to arrest him, Timwa, he ran again. I'm like, you getting arrested for evading, and you finna evade now, sir. What?
He ran into that locked door. Won't nice.
Oh God, ran into a clean ass locked door. Then
I was just hoping. I was like, I just really hope them cops don't unlock that door.
I'm so glad I stood by that door too, because the other cop was finna open the door for the one dude, and I feel like if he would have opened that door, he would have saw this.
He would have got out.
Run then, just to go and lead in. He would have saw it.
I had to pull over Kalia. I was like, come over here real quick. And then already, Canelo was like, what? I was like, hold up. I was like, so how do I tell you your client is a wanted man? So what they gonna do? Because Alessandro ain't here. Then just go ahead and with that warrant he got. And then right as I finished my statement, all you could see was Lucky running away to the door. One moment I'm looking at Khalil, and then I look back and he running, and all the cops after him.
And then
the crowd started running after. I was like, oh my god, this is hectic.
I'm like, y'all not realizing it's a locked door. Y'all running, all y'all running into a foyer. Y'all all finna get tased. It's gonna be a whole foyer full of tased motherfuckers. And Roe gonna be just biting everybody because she ain't gonna know who ass she biting. She's gonna be biting ass.
Everybody too close.
Oh god, she's gonna be biting ass. They still here. I don't know why they still here. Then Mado still got him over here. Everybody still crying around the car talking to him. I'm like, why you still got this man here? Like, get him to the jail cell. Like, you still just got him sitting here because you worried about his car. Like, why you worried about his car? But I ain't gonna lie though, girl, is that the car that he been invading
For me, I feel like that was more entertaining than court.
Oh, God. It probably was. Look, that's why I told y'all. That's why I told y'all we should do it that way. Y'all was talking about slow down on the one.
Oh,
this is fun.
Went on the side,
I'm telling y'all.
Because first, I think Sierra thought you was saying not to execute the warrant. I was like, nah, we need to execute the warrant. The warrant is a valid warrant.
Mm-mm.
But then she was like, then I think they got confused when you said before. He was like, what you mean before? And I think they were thinking you were saying, like, it would have to be done.
Oh, like, no, I was trying to catch him before the trial. Yeah, no, catch that nigga at the courthouse. Just don't let me start.
Yeah.
How do I tell you? That would have been a fun little sidebar. Your Honor, it has come to the state's attention that Mr. Lucky has a current warrant for about 7 different warrants for a felony evading. Mm-hmm. Oh, Mr. Lucky.
Jail, jail.
Baby, let me go ahead and take him into custody.
Because you wouldn't known, quote unquote, known technically about the warrant because you wanted the judge to sign.
Listen. No matter what the government says, I think this is a good deal.
I'm telling.
Oh, God. Like, we helping yo people.
Because to me, that was more interesting than regular court.
Yeah, I'm like, we helping your people. Because they couldn't.
Damn.
Basically, it was like a little, what you call it, a rat in a cage? Mouse in a cage type shit. You know what that was? Because all the doors.
Y'all seen that little old white man on Twitter? It was like, you are mine! You are mine!
What the hell?
That was Simone in the offices when he walked in the courtroom. Hold on, I'm gonna send it to y'all. Simone, do I have your number?
Mr. Canelo.
Wait, Simone, do I have your number?
Then they started talking about Rogue. I had to tell them not to talk about Rogue. Alessandro. Guess what else?
What else?
Jackson on Fox News.
Jackson on everything, don't he?
Yeah, he told me. Again, he didn't got shot at twice this week. He had to get surgery yesterday, he told me. My poor bestie. But nah, his court was still just a regular court.
My fault, man. Doesn't contact me about all this man's charges.
Hold on, wait a minute. I'm about
to say. How you let the same man get away from you 6 different times?
About to be 7. If he would have took his ass on down to the damn jailhouse. Like, why would you keep this man just sitting there because you worried about his car getting impounded? Like, am I right or was I confused? Like, you get what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Especially when you got these two niggas standing around him. You ain't like they won't sit around here and y'all keep walking away from the car like they won't not be.
That's why I had to ask, is all of this your class? Because it's a lot of people.
Khalil can't get him out, y'all. Khalil didn't know what was going on.
He just showed up. I was like, who was that in that powder blue suit?
Not the pure powder blue.
Mm-hmm. It was, I was like, what the hell is that? And then that whole ordeal with the dog, the road, that was a lot too.
First one said he gonna bring out his dog. I'm like, sir, are you confused? I think your dog
is that a threat?
Like, oh God, I'm like, sir, I think your dog gonna set a chance. And I'm telling him, those, I'm like, he trying to bring out his dog. Those act like he don't hear shit, but those, he said he bringing out his dog. Then he ran over there. I was like, but those, I think he done brought out his dog. like, do you not understand what's going on?
Fun fact, Major and Sybil almost fought Chop at Legion downtown last year. Listen. It was someone who had the body of Chop. I mean, I don't know if it was an angel, but it was a you know, it was a very person-like dog. With, you know, who had the body of Franklin's Chop. And they was all barking and jumping at each other in Legion last year.
I'm weak.
And they almost fought, but they didn't. They did.
But say now that was a dog fight.
Almost a scuffle.
I ain't gonna lie, that would probably been pretty funny. Like they good down that job.
You are mine.
I hate you.
It was like the judge taking too long.
Oh,
prosecute him.
It's promise for me. She's like, where is he at? I'm like, I don't know. She's like, can we just go and proceed? I'm like, yeah, we can. I'm like, there won't be no point to continue to wait. You missed that on the house.
He was waiting to run too. He hopped over that gate.
Yeah, I'm so sorry, y'all. That flight, I used to be a little.
Oh, you got. And we got more or less.
Oh, Tintin.
Get it together.
You and me both.
Because you weren't answering, and I was trying to get you to figure out where he was at, because we was trying to go and get you in, but you weren't answering.
I didn't see it.
See, that's what get people fired off the job. Mm-hmm. And I see the important calls.
Oh, God. It's about message, call, message, all that.
Mm-mm. If it helps, man, you, I was at the end.
At 9:45, it was at least half the courtroom was filled up. I had to walk back out. I didn't know what was going on.
God damn. For a civil trial?
Yes.
That's
what she was like, is all these your students? Pardon me, I'm confused. I'm like, I don't think so.
Cause I saw one girl who asked for you at the courthouse, and then she was like, yeah, they getting rowdy in the courtroom too. I was like, who? I walked in, it is 20 people on the right side of the courtroom. I was like, oh no, I just heard back.
Mm-mm. And I saw all them police come in. I said, damn, they trying to arrest him now.
Mendoza was like, I'm finna do my big one. It's gonna be a movie.
So
I'm like, bro.
He's so stupid. Yeah, I'm gonna let his ass go too. Come on, he
it should have make a one. Scene.
I promise you, they would have cut their ass away from that car, and they had some lockpicks on them. They would have opened up that car, though. See, I thought they were going to try something when their little track car pulled up.
I'm not even going to lie. I really didn't hit that gentleman. Somebody told me I smacked the fuck out of him.
Oh no, you did. I saw that. We smacked the fuck out of buddy. Like, I'm talking about, he flew. I said, damn. And I told Simone, I said, girl, that's Alessandra right there. She said, what? I said, girl, that's him. I said, he don't know. He helped him.
Hold on, I think that's a pretty successful day at court.
I'm telling you, I could fucking breathe.
Hold on, Philly. Let's call Miss Haywood.
She probably still in there.
Oh, goodness. Did she get a new phone?
Mm-hmm. Unless she flew out.
Yeah, I think she might be gone.
But now she was here. You know what I said? She was even asking, because we're going to do it, cool. There wasn't even no point. Nah, you missed it, though. I wish you would have been here so you could have saw it.
It was funny. I'm not going to lie.
When he ran again, that really took me out. I'm not going to lie to you. Seeing that man run again, I'm like,
I didn't even get to hear what they said.
This was an extremely successful trial. What do y'all think?
I'm thinking on do a retrial. I mean, y'all retrial.
Mm-hmm. Maybe hopefully he won't be wanted again.
I mean, he still can bring the case for it. Like I said,
I
don't know why the fuck he trying to come to a court wanted anyway. That don't seem like a good idea to anybody with any common sense.
No, Gerald kept yelling. I told him not to come. Like, you right? Like, you know you've been literally running and evading the police. Why would you come?
Damn, so that man got four counts of felony speeding, 4 counts of felony reckless evading and 1 count of resisting arrest. Yeah, but you know, they asked me for advice and I was like, unless you got body cam of each individual time that he was felony speeding and evaded y'all, like on record, I wouldn't do it. I wouldn't give him 6 counts. Like, yeah, 6 counts was in his notes, but if there ain't proof, I personally wouldn't do it. This is me personally.
Lord, and then besides the craziness that happened here, some craziness happened in Chicago.
Oh, yeah. You told me I got a flat air.
Girl, y'all listen. We done had like 4 back-to-back cases today in Chicago.
Huh?
Cool. Yeah, we had 4 back-to-back cases. And then we get on to the last one, which is like some murder cases to begin. Oh shit, they really is shooting. Now look at what the fuck.
Oh, they shooting over there. Come on. Simone, you waking up, Major?
Okay,
that's it, because they shooting.
Oh, I don't know.
That I know is crazy. I can't stand her. Oh, yeah, I got to talk to y'all, too, which I know Simone probably already know. Yeah, so Jackson just told me, he said he got shot with a switch.
That's it. He a lot? Well, yeah, I saw him earlier.
Not he a lot. I just told you, he told me. Yeah, he a lot. Girl, I can't fucking, y'all stop today. I can't today. But no.
He had a good point. That's a lot to think.
But no, for real though, he said he got shot with a switch.
He taking some time off, or you about to try and put on them tight pants again?
No, he got shot yesterday. He said he went to surgery. Yep, and he back out today. And I told him, I said, Bessie, I said, I feel like it's time for you to retire. He said, if he retire, he said, ain't nobody gonna ever see him again. So I was like, so I'm finna lose my bestie. And he said, that's what it's gonna look like. He says, I'm like, done being gone.
Oh hell no, that ain't a good option. The fuck is happening tonight? Jackson getting shot, clients running from the police, dude getting smacked by Mustang, shots next to the court.
What the hell? Know damn well this motherfucker did not text the DOJ to ask us about fucking jail. Who finna message you? I'm messaging back. I miss you, babe.
The corrections not had that whole thing.
People dropping dead in the streets.
Oh yeah, I was telling you about Chicago, where my cousin was just going through. 4 cases back to back on the final one, and then we take a short recess because the state attorney had to step out to go grab something to eat. When he steps out to grab something to eat, and he comes back and we get ready to start again. The defendant threatens the bailiff's kid, and so the bailiff, and so the bailiff was like, "Your Honor, I'd like to go side, blah 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 blah. I want to arrest him for criminal threats." Blah, 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 blah. I was like, "All right, arrest him for criminal threats." And I was like, "There is no reasonable expectation of privacy in the court, and that can also be seen as a threat to impede court proceedings. Arrest him." So he gets arrested. The bailiff takes him in the back, And apparently one of the attorneys said all he heard was wop, wop, mink, mink, ah! mink. Wop,
not,
wop.
Not, please tell me he did not describe it as wop, wop, mink, mink.
Yeah, he did. He said wop, wop, mink, 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 thud. And then the bailiff brings the defendant back out. It was like he's ready to proceed. And so I'm like, huh?
Crooked court?
I was like, wait, what are you talking about? I was like, isn't he going to jail?
He did, sorry.
He was like, did I say that? I was like, huh? And then the client over there, eye bleeding. Look, got bruising and all this other type of stuff. And I was like, what happened to him? Oh, he slipped on a banana peel. I guess one of the attorneys was back there eating, Your Honor. I was like, well, we can't proceed. He needs medical attention. And then now we got a civil lawsuit coming against the bailiff. Because of that, I was like, oh my God. He's suing the bailiff.
I can't breathe. He slipped on a banana peel.
I'm like, oh, this, you gotta be kidding me.
That nigga watched too much Tom and Jerry.
We done had to call EMS down to the court. It's just blood all on my polished marble. It just don't make sense. Then I had to recuse my bailiff, my two bailiffs, and my clerk. Cause they're all related, so now they can't. So now they can't be on the future proceedings of this case. And now I might get subpoenaed by the attorney. That, and now I might get subpoenaed.
The way you say that make it sound like a sad story.
I can't breathe for the choke. Hold on.
You said you was gonna get subpoenaed. Like you had to think I'm about to go bankrupt.
Oh no, I ain't going bankrupt.
But you know, you said it was the same tone.
Wendy, though. Wendy is cause so
you know how annoying
funny.
That is. Now I gotta stop what I'm doing at the court, cause now I'm being subpoenaed to testify in a different case, you know, for something that I don't even know what happened. So it's just, oh my God, how do I tell you?
So I won't even beat my cousin. My cousin won't be able to proceed over that case.
What you mean?
Cause if you get subpoenaed. I'm gonna be able to preside. My cousin.
God.
No! I can't fucking breathe!
Oh. You gonna have to, though. Because
it ain't no other judges!
No, there is, but the thing is, they're about. My cousin told me that they plan on appealing. And when something gets appealed, it has to go to a panel of judges. In which your cousin will have to sit on it, along with the other two judges.
Okay.
Yes. Oh my. It was
a
whole.
I had to bring out my other cousin.
Mm-mm. Nah, you ain't got to bring out that cousin. We gonna leave that cousin where she is. Like it's just. It was a whole fucking fiasco. I felt like I was in an episode of Law and Order.
Nah, this shit is Twilight Zone.
I don't think bailiffs fight people in Law and Order.
I've
never seen it. I'm a big Law and Order fan. Allegedly.
I don't know. I was behind the bench, so I don't know what happened. All I know is when I came back in the room, the attorney described it as wop wop mink mink thud. So that's all I got to go off of.
I ain't gonna lie, that's funny as hell. It's the womp womp meek meek bud. I'm not gonna lie, they got it. I love it.
Well, ain't win for losing.
I'm telling you.
Oh, God.
I tell you, Miss Canelo probably gonna get about 500 months.
God damn!
I think we need to take a trip down to the station.
Bro, my head hurt. My head hurt.
That what wouldn't be very. That wouldn't be very impartial of us. But
I can't.
Y'all up for a trip? I'm down. I'm looking for a little road. A little road trip sound fun, right?
Going down to the station. That nigga probably gone by now.
I mean, we might. I was thinking around the beach. Look at over there.
Oh, you trying to go to Hot Topic?
I said next to the station, you know, they got a nice little burger shot.
Yeah, that's 510.
Oh my god.
Oh, we didn't miss it, did we?
Miss what?
The prison bus. We didn't miss that yet, did we?
I think you missed it.
Hmm?
Yeah, I think you missed it.
can you confirm?
That's 8.5 years.
Damn.
I don't even know that's gonna be a board when that.
Oh God, I'll be like, you know what, y'all got it. God.
Shit over with.
I'll have a mean ass plea deal. I call my lawyer down here now. I'm stitching on anybody.
How do I tell you? Now, the question is, what cases do we have next? What's on the docket?
Yeah, mine, me and Simone, we talked about giving her a break because she didn't want to hit her with no back to back.
I put some emails on. I'm going to get some good on.
We got the
long,
hind of it.
Got some long ass head, don't we?
I hate you. No.
She may know that that's that puff bigger than yours.
Definitely thought it was what? Jack.
What Cat Williams say? 19 inches, no palm. I see you, big dog.
I'm trying to figure out why they got on a bubble coat and some sweatpants in this weather. Like, what child? Y'all
I know they sweating up. zipped all the way up on top
like,
of that.
We are definitely in LA, baby. Let me look at this weather. Hold on.
Some people just special.
God damn, it said it's 107 degrees outside. Y'all niggas should be dead. There's no way in hell. Well, technically,
maybe they anemic.
Look, technically, y'all are in hell.
Maybe they anemic.
Nah, anemic.
They blood run cold.
They ain't blood cold enough for that.
You said an anemic?
Their blood ain't cold enough for that. Need to see my bestie anyway.
Your bestie.
Yeah, sure.
Who?
Jackson.
No. He's somewhere around here in those tight ass pants. What y'all about to get into?
Well, I'm here from the clothing store. Ain't no clothing store today. You know me, I was gonna go back to, you know, my vacation spot.
2,147,483,647. What?
What you looking at?
Facebook Marketplace.
Ah, he just did this so he could show the car. I think I think
that
Rico be here, so.
Tell Rico, let me get that rose.
You know, he's going to tell us. He's like, let me talk to you about selling your house. He was like, the rose plus 900. I was like, I really don't want the rose, though.
You don't want the rose.
I mean, but my house is actually a prime spot. Like, I don't think niggas understand.
My house is in front of the police department. I don't get it.
Damn. My house is with Teddy.
You live with Teddy. Teddy, you got about 8 floors. Have your own floor. We can really build a whole another courtroom inside Teddy House.
I mean, I can't really. I have $18,000 to my name.
COVID court. Why are you poor? You don't be here. I realize. Me neither. I'm poor. In theory.
I ain't been. What the hell? The fuck? It came out like Houdini.
Yo.
Ella?
I think something going on.
I don't know. What about the courthouse? Make people deaf and mute.
I think it's just this spot, though.
This is what happened to me inside the crowd. We don't get shot. That would be bad.
Somebody be mad and say, y'all
lock
my brother.
Okay. Excuse me.
Miss Simone?
Mm-hmm.
Now this gentleman needs to speak with you.
Who's that?
He needs to schedule an appointment. He needs a name change.
For who?
Oh, he gotta go to the lady or the man, whichever one
they
use.
Yeah, I tried. I've been having it pending for about a week. Or probably not just a week, probably about 4 days.
Oh, what's, do you have a ticket opening emails?
Yeah, I do.
Which one is it? What's your current name?
Mike.
Mike?
Yes. Well, should be. In the DOJ, I got a ticket open already.
Alright, what are you trying to change your name to?
Oh, I just need to put an N in it, and there's no N in it, so it's a misspell.
Type in your ticket your name now, and what you want your name to be.
Okay.
And I'll make that paperwork for you right now.
Yeah, I feel like we should go back inside. Y'all hear me?
Uh-huh.
Come on. Damn.
Excuse me.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
I got an emergency. I need you real quick inside.
Hello? All of us are her. Can you hear me? Specifically.
No, mm-hmm. No, just her. I need you inside real quick. It's an emergency.
Okay.
Am I pulled up in a skirt?
It's been one hell of a day.
Yeah, we can go inside. Cause I'm probably gonna take a trip. When are you gonna take a trip?
To where? I want to. I just can't convince myself to spend the money.
Hey,
how do I tell?
What's Sex Beach?
Do you want to play?
Sex Beach.
Oh, Ma. See that's making me. I can't do it. I gotta fight. See, you gonna go into details, or you just gonna leave me out here to hang?
Where you go?
Who? Oh, he hopped into his vehicle and drove off.
That's it.
Thanks, I love you, bye.
I love you.
That's my husband.
Who is
oh.
That?
My husband. Where do you think I get the last name Bash from?
Was there a city toe?
No.
No.
Oh my God! Somebody stole my car.
How?
Wait a minute.
How?
We just saw him.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, yo, he stopped.
That was his car. I thought he pulled up in a police car.
No, he didn't pull up in a police car. But I thought his car was in front of the whatcha call. Bro, what? Not girl, not the nigga. You already know who stole his car, did? That's crazy.
Y'all didn't see the man hop in a police car?
No, he went in the police car. It wasn't a police car. He didn't pull up in the police car. This the car I thought he was in. This the car I thought he pulled up in. This ain't your husband's car?
No, I don't know.
Who is Jace?
You know Jace. I'm the little The nigga that owned the Auto Exotic. He's crazy ass. But that's where this the car that your husband pulled up in.
This is his car. He.
It look crazy. He's seeing things.
He absent seeing things. He's seeing things without seeing things.
But girl, I just signed it for you.
Eat.
You heard me? You heard me, Simone?
What?
What's up, Mama?
I just signed it for you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Yeah, I thought he was right there. I knew it. I thought he brought this out of the sign.
Oh my god.
What? Oh, bitch! Oh.
That was an accident. I don't even. Stop laughing. That ain't even funny.
I look back. Yeah, I couldn't help it. But nah. But yeah. Oh, so yeah. Oh, was that a sex beat? You and me, Alessandra?
I don't want to go. How dare you?
I'm telling you, you ain't listening.
Yeah, you know what that? Ah.
Literally just go there, be butt naked. Out it.
You ain't even scared a video call me when it happened. Oh, I see where we stand.
Nothing's going on at the moment. But they're trying to get us to go to a party now. It's a little topless party.
Oh no.
I told you I got somebody that'll be able to help you. Just ask for a little change. That's all. She don't ask for much. I'm gonna have you squared away. Gonna get you ready. Popping and ready.
I can't do it. I need to find me a sugar mama to do it because I just can't see me doing it myself. I'm just saying.
You gotta get going, then you find your sugar mama. They can keep you going.
That's quite an investment to keep going.
Strip club.
Mm-mm.
I'm telling you.
Simone probably sitting there so confused.
Well, she may know. It's up to you. Don't say I ain't never did nothing for you.
You think you? Hold on. I asked somebody to import me. Oh, hold on. Wait a minute.
Yo. The word was the word.
Not much. How can I help you?
Shit, I don't know. I just seen that over here. I just. What y'all on? Like,
shit, what you on?
Oh
shit.
My god.
Nah, shit.
Oh my god.
Gonna find some, yeah.
What's your name?
My name Trayvon.
Trayvon?
Hell yeah.
Okay, it's nice to meet you, Trayvon. I'm Alessandro.
Hey, shit, you a lawyer or something?
Shit, I'm a judge. What you do for work?
Oh, shit. You a judge?
Yeah, I'm a judge. What
you
doing?
Now, what is he doing?
Hey, I be doing anything. Like,
what is he doing?
Doing everything.
Being on the Sandra girl.
Where? Hold on, wait, let me get your number real quick.
You want my number?
Yeah.
This poor man.
I got you.
He don't know what's going on.
You don't know what's going on at all.
I bet if I need a judge, I'm gonna hit you.
Shit,
I bet.
Who
car is it? I bet this your. What is this right here?
A coworker. He didn't even kiss it. Like,
Hey, single?
Nah.
Nah,
they married, but you know, shit, let me, how do I tell you?
Yeah, who you married to?
Both of them.
Yeah, they married. You ain't know? You don't see the ring on their finger?
Man, they, I be thinking they be having that.
Damn, song. Where the hell is my ring?
It's for love.
Nah, I see no ring on your finger, though.
They moved my damn ring.
What's the move?
I just noticed that shit.
The word put me on.
Put you on what?
Some bitches.
I don't know any years. How do I tell you?
You don't know.
Yeah, nah, that ain't my forte.
You don't got a wife.
Do you see a ring on my perfectly manicured fingers?
Nah, my bad. You ain't got no girl.
Hell nah.
Again,
that ain't my forte. That ain't me.
Like this, you don't be fucking with that much, son. Like,
like I said, that ain't me.
Oh, you on the other side type shit.
Damn right.
Oh, okay.
You know when them cakes be caking. That's where I'm at.
Type shit, type. So you got a boyfriend type shit?
Nah, yeah.
All right, man. I'm gonna fuck you, man. I'm gonna hit you if I need a judge or some shit. Be safe.
Nah, you too.
All right.
What the fuck?
What?
I
gotta cook too, Simone. Yeah, you and Tia out here cooking. I ain't about to be slacking.
Oh, what the hell going on?
What you mean?
Simone gonna tell me, hey, you married?
He didn't understand what was happening, and then when he understood, why it sounded like he was into it, and then he left. He's like, oh, so you got a boyfriend?
They are.
Uh-huh. What? I was gonna say, where my glasses go? I forgot I got a hit.
Oh Lord, it was funny because it's the fact he still went out and said, if I didn't judge, I'm gonna hit you.
Oh, y'all wanna see my car?
You got another car? Yeah,
come on. No, it's the same car. It just looked good.
Oh my God. Here, come on, let me see it. Let me see Big Bertha. Jesus.
Damn, where the hell my car at? Hold up.
Ten slice bacon triple cheese melt for $2.45.
Bruh, it says my car is out, but it's not.
Oh, you're not even lost, Big Bertha.
I lost it.
Where's it at?
I don't know. I be parked it at the parking meter. And now it's just out.
Oh, Lord. You probably got to go to the garage. Come on, mm-hmm. Alessandro. Drive us to the garage.
Let me drive.
Yeah, you going to have to. How do I take?
Yeah, he can drive.
How you broke but got a Mustang?
Cause he
spent
bought
all my money.
He ain't got pay for a place to live. Shit. Now I'm trying to unlock the car.
That ain't me. Yeah, girl, I ain't got a house. This is my only possession in this world.
I say you gotta think about it. Neither one of us really need anything when we in the other place.
We don't beat her. We really just beat her. And then we fly out. Because I got keys.
Don't worry, Alessandra. I can drive, but I got a speeding problem. I haven't been caught yet, though.
Oh, Lord. What they gonna do? Ooh, Lord.
Ooh. I didn't even do that.
Oh Lord, why they all at the police? Why they all at the hospital? What happened? Now I'm gonna go to the hospital and be nosy. Did another officer get shot? Because it's the only thing I can see is by four more there. Yeah, what you done change?
You like it?
What'd you change?
You ain't see it with the... You saw with all this. See my pimp vehicle. The engine.
What you mean?
Oh, so you've seen it like this.
Yeah.
I forget. I see you all the time. Alessandra had the... Alessandra's in his head. Here he gone.
Uh-huh.
Lose him? We lost him.
Yeah, what's up?
He's gone.
Oh my God, he said he dead. Look, where you at?
He did.
Where you at? Can you hear me? Oh, okay. You said behind Michael's house. What? You gonna have to give me a better description.
Where is he dead at?
He said behind Michael's house. So I'm thinking, like, the street we was coming up. So, girls, just go down here. Oh, he right there! Girl, I can't fucking breathe. This is good. How the fuck? Oh my God. I'm so confused. Like, nigga.
Did he call you, man?
How? I'm pretty sure he doing it because I hit a little finger typing. You are dead. Like, sweetheart, you got blood out on you. Like, do you see him how I'm seeing him right now? Like, with blood all on him?
Hmm.
You said no? Like, he is... Like, damn! Is your eye still blinking? Oh, hell no. That just creeped me the fuck out. Why is his eye still blinking? Oh my God.